about Walter Dean Myers is an excellent book. I chose to read this book because I was interested in listening to poems such as that. This is a short quote about what Walter Dean Myers thought about racism. I knew that debate I had had earlier that goodness, intelligence, and more with the person who wrote that young. This book is about the main character of the book, how the main character of the book, Walter Dean Myers, grew up as a reader and a writer, and he had many conversations about that right when he wanted African Americans to be known around the world. He also made many decisions to be a writer. Bad Boy is set in Harlem in the 50s. This setting was very important because at the time, 50s was the most impacting time that Walter Dean Myers had. For example, when he was growing up as a reader and writer, he also noticed many racism problems was around him.
Ready?
My son.
Yeah, you can start with this one. Ready?
Bad Boy is set in Harlem in the 50s. This time was the most important impacting time for Walter Dean Myers. He grew up as a reader and a writer, and at the same time, he noticed many racism problems when his white friend prohibited him from going to his party. One key event that happened in this book was how he was influenced by his teachers to read many books. The important thing was when he was reading books endlessly, which led him to write many stories and from poetry, which all of that kids didn't accept. I think the purpose that Walter Dean Myers wrote this book was to inform his difficulties when he was a child. I also think that he wanted to demonstrate to his readers and fans that his life is interesting, as well as the stories that he wrote. I would recommend this book to readers who like Chinese singing a lot. It has the same element